Did you know that, Austin?
What?
Every 2 years, we get a new governor.
Oh.
And we get new representatives and we get new senators.
Right. Wow.
Okay.
Mom.
And these are other governors. So this governor over here is, do you know who our governor is now?
No.
Do you know what his name is? His name is Chris Sununu.
Chris Sununu.
Right, and that's his dad.
Oh.
So his dad was a governor, and then now he's a governor.
Hmm.
Pretty cool, huh? And if you look at that picture in the back, there's a guy in the front in a red coat with skis. That's Governor Sununu, Chris Sununu, when he was a boy, when he was about 14 years old.
Huh.
So if you look over here, you can see him.
Right there.
There he is, right there. Oh, there he is.
That's
a picture of the governor.
And who's the picture with her?
That was a young lady. We don't know who they are.
Oh.
Who just takes this picture taken a lot.
Yeah, we took one the other week with William and Pat, so I can show you that sometime.
Okay.
So the governor wants you to have a pencil, as well as your friend.
Oh,
and look,
thank you.
It has the governor's name on it. It says Christopher T. Sununu.
Hmm.
All right.
Want me to hold it, or you want to?
Oh, you can hold it.
Okay.
So this room over here is another place where people get together for meetings. Remember I told you about the...
Live free or die.
There it is, right there on the fireplace.
Wow.
These guys are like 300 years old. Secretary of State's office.
Okay.
Okay. That's pretty cool. So that's what I always tell people, you know, why look at this hallway, because this is where all the TV stuff is set up. So when people are getting ready to run for president, we get to meet them in New Hampshire.
Right there, see? Secretary of State. What do you think there, Austin? Pretty cool, right?
Pretty cool.
Yeah, pretty cool.
You can come back into the visitor center. In the visitor center, there's a diorama to look at.
Okay.
And a picture of Alan Shepard. Want to take the elevator?
No.
Down? Excuse me, the stairs.
Oh, do you?